Did you know that the late, great Robin Williams actually ended up providing 14 hours worth of improvised dialogue for his character Batty Coda in the 1992 animated film Fern Gully, The Last Rainforest? Director Bill Kroeger was so impressed with the voice work that he ended up tripling the character's screen time. Batty was originally only supposed to be an 8-minute role in the film.